As to count one of the information, Isaac Schumann, the jury finds Nicolae Miu guilty of first-degree reckless homicide as submitted.
Nearly 2 years after Nicolae Miu stabbed several people on a float trip on the Apple River, killing 17-year-old Isaac Schumann, a jury convicting him on 6 counts. That decision coming after hours of deliberation. Lou Ragus was in the courtroom as the judge read the verdict and heard from Schumann's family on an emotional day.
After 7 days of testimony, it took the jury about 7 hours to convict Nicolae Miu, rejecting his claim of self-defense. The key piece of evidence in the case was cell phone video that captured much of the incident. But the district attorney believed Miu's consciousness of guilt was evident in how he acted afterward.
I hear somebody got stabbed. And I fit the description.
Yes, you do.
Miu lied and claimed he took the knife away from the boys and used it in self-defense. 17-year-old Isaac Schumann died from a stab to the heart. In the trial, the surviving victims testified that Miu initiated physical contact by hitting a young woman who confronted him. The jury believed that and convicted Miu for a serious count involving every victim.
It's been 21 months we've been waiting for justice for Isaac Michael Schumann. And we got it today. So I just want to tell everybody I appreciate all your love and support. It's justice for Isaac.
Other victims.
Now Miu faces significant prison time when his sentencing date is set. The judge could go anywhere as high as 97 years in prison, although legal experts say it's more likely he'll hand down something closer to 30 or 40 years.